I've done it 10 times before, so 4 full marathon and 6 half marathons.
This time I run 10 kilometers. I have done half marathon, I think 4 times before.
Something like that.
What is the hardest part?
The hardest part, the wall. First time and second time. That's awful on all circumstances.
And what is best?
What's best?
When you're finished.
Yeah, but it's also, it's nice to, the fantastic atmosphere here. I mean, when you're crossing the wall and everybody's exhausted and laying down or sweating or whatever.
Who said this was fun?
It is fun.
That's a very good feeling and a very good atmosphere. So people love to be here, and that's a good part of it. So some way we carry each other together. So that's nice. It's a nice feeling.